Hey guys, Matthew or MP Bricks here, and today we're going to be taking a look at a package that just came in the mail. And there's a nice little note on it: please do not crush to the postal service. So thank you to the seller. I got this off Mercari for a really good deal. I got it for $80 plus shipping and everything, which made it about $105, which isn't as good of a deal, but when you think about it, $80 for this is not terrible. So yeah, let's just get it open. So I've got my trusty little knife here. Be careful with knives. And yeah, we're just gonna cut the seals and not myself, if they will allow me to cut them. So yeah, this was an awesome purchase. I was looking at a few different sellers who had these. And then this person offered me a really good deal. This is a lot of tape, clearly. Okay, there's a little bit. But yeah, this person offered me $80 for it, which was a really good deal in my opinion. Trying not to cut into the box so that I don't destroy the contents. Okay, it's packed well enough. I don't have to worry about that. All right, here we go. There. Oh, my bad. We're gonna put the knife to the side. So yeah, looks like this thing came in really good condition. And we got some newspaper. Awesome, awesome deal on some newspaper. I'm actually gonna pull this out right here. We have a 2013, yep, sealed Golden Dragon. This thing is awesome. This was one of my favorite sets growing up. I see flaws in it nowadays, but still an amazing, amazing set. This thing came in great condition. Looks like this one doesn't come apart here. Oh yeah, look at that beautiful box. I mean, they said a little bit of shelf damage. That is nothing. That is absolutely nothing. Got a barcode there from somewhere? I don't know. But yeah, this is an awesome set. There's a little bit there, but that's all right. So yeah, this is going to my sealed collection. I already have one opened. I have already reviewed it on the channel and everything. So yeah, for those of you who hate when I keep things sealed, there's another one, and it is not going to be open. There's no reason for me to open this. I have one downstairs. I have all the figures, all the parts. I even have an extra of the head. So there's absolutely zero reason for me to open this. But yeah, if you want to go check out my review, hopefully I can leave it down below in the comments. Maybe I'll try the putting a card. Maybe I'll do that. But yeah, thank you all for tuning into this video. Hopefully you enjoyed, and go check out some of my other videos on my channel. Yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.